What's up, Knights? I'm Chelsea. I am a senior here at UCF, and today I wanted to share something a bit personal.
Hello, fellow Knights. My name is Erin Delaney. I'm a junior at UCF, and today I want to top on here and tell you something kind of personal in hopes that we can maybe persuade you to help us make campus a way safer place this fall.
I have an autoimmune disease called chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, as well as having asthma.
I have a condition called POTS, which stands for Postural Orthostatic Tachycardia Syndrome, that makes me immunocompromised, as well as a bunch of other things, including a diastolic dysfunction, asthma, and all of these things kind of add up to make me a little more likely to catch something like COVID-19, and a lot more likely to get some pretty bad long-term effects from catching something like that.
With COPD and asthma, it's essentially causing a blockage. Air is not able to get into your lungs and flow properly. There's extra mucus, your lungs are inflamed, they're, you know, entirely swelled up, and it just makes it difficult to breathe.
My condition, POTS, is described as an orthostatic intolerance, meaning that standing up after laying down, sitting down, or changing my physical position at all can mean that my body can no longer regulate my blood pressure, my heart rate, and I could get really lightheaded and even faint, meaning that people with POTS are almost always at fall risk, and we have a lot of cardiac complications, including my diastolic dysfunction. POTS is a chronic illness, meaning that there is no cure, and there is currently no FDA-approved treatments or medications for POTS.
When I first got to UCF as a freshman, it was the worst it's ever been for me. I almost lost my right lung, and a lot of it had to do with my allergies, which is to everything in nature. I could have died in that instance because of how bad it was, and coming into this now with COVID, that extremely heightens everything.
Getting COVID-19 could be extra dangerous for us because 50% of people with POTS develop their symptoms after contracting a viral infection.
COVID causes difficulty breathing, and, you know, among all the other symptoms, it would make it difficult for people who have asthma, COPD, or other autoimmune diseases to be able to survive something of that extremity.
Working together as a community to keep each other safe from COVID-19 really is as simple as wearing a facial covering when you're going out and washing your hands as frequently as possible. UCF, especially with the big student body that we have, it's really important that we keep an eye out for each other. For people like me and people that have it worse than me, that COVID-19 could mean life or death for them. You could save their life.
And that's why we have to be more careful than we've ever been.